Hey guys, welcome to OpenXcom part 35. Yeah, I think I got it right this time. Let's see, is it on my microphone and the volume is low? Or is it the music? It sounds a bit low for some reason. Alright, let's see, we had a really successful mission last time. Plasma cannon, that's good. We kicked ass and destroyed the anthropoid base. We still have the other base left, but well, we will take it out someday. And yeah, we got new names that I forgot to tell you about last time. We got Jason Bourne from the Jason Bourne movies. We got Jimmy Popeye Doyle from French Connection. James Bond, everyone knows James Bond. Buffy Summers from Vampire Slayer thingy. Tank Girl. Lilo from Fifth Element. Beatrix Kiddo from... what do you call that movie now? Forgot it. Kill Bill, I think. Yeah, Kill Bill. John McClane from Lethal Weapon. And we have Conan the Barbarian. And we lost some great names. John Rambo. John Matrix. Snake Plissken, oh man, so many great names. Alright, guess there isn't much to do. 13 days left here, and that one is researching. Might have to sell off some stuff here though. Heavy lasers, let's keep those for now. I don't know how much weapons these guys have. Plasma blasters, ooh, they got a lot of those. Maybe let's sell some of these. Almost a million there. Straight up. So, well, it's kind of nuts. You got three small launchers. Need to send one to the other guys. Taxi gun. Lots of alien grenades. Mine probes. Lots of corpses. Lots of UFO navigation. Alien food, entertainment. Man, I have over 20 million now. Alright, anthropod corpses. Some different spitter corpses. Alright, we are pretty rich. 23,000. Yeah. I think we can afford to build the hyperwave here. Yeah. Cost a lot. How much do you cost? 1.4. Yeah, alright. Let's continue. Small. Let's intercept it. Might start out with a pretty easy mission, hopefully. Shoot it down. Nice, man, that sound is so loud. Where? Near Budapest. Let's see, who do I want to send? Oh, this thing is done. Plasma beam. Damage 140. Range 52 kilometers. 50% accuracy. That's nice. That's for the ship, I guess. Plasma defense. But we want to research the blaster. Plasma blaster. Ooh, we can produce plasma beam. Hover tank. Plasma. Hover tank is interesting. Okay, but I don't think we can do anything right now. No, everything is busy here. Yes, yeah, several days still. Now it feels like the music is pretty loud. Again. There. We have to wait for daylight here. Hopefully it doesn't disappear. Nope. Alright, let's see, do we have a craft ready here? Not really, got several wounded. Let's see, let's get some rookies up there. Don't even, not even sure, no, though, these guys don't have a tank anymore. Let's get one more rookie. Okay, and I'm guessing none of these guys have any armor. I'm not even sure we have armor for everyone. Yeah, I think we do. But we don't have any special armors left. Squatty, you should have, yeah. All these guys have some kind of armor. Alright, we need to be done with that ship so we can build armors to the guys here. Oh, two more? Alright, let's see what we got. I think we have everything here. These guys have a lot of electro flares. Oh, I forgot to send over stun thingies. Damn it. Alright, these guys are ready. Sky Ranger HQ. Ready for mission. Shaft, first man out. 21, you can't carry this. You're too weak, Shaft. And it is a black guy, but I think it's a black woman. Almost right. Okay, you can't carry much. You're also weak, what the hell? Why are you so weak, guys? I don't want that weak soldiers. Low accuracy as well. Nancy Allen, a bit stronger, but not by much. Such a weird equipment. AI gives you such weird equipment. Also a very weak one. Hopefully they will survive a bit so they can look at this. So they can improve their stats. All the rookies are pretty weak. And you can carry more stuff. That's good. Maybe you will get the grenade launcher. Where is it? There. I need a pistol. What do I have to do? Of course I can't carry that now. Oh, why do they have lasers? Why can't they just give them the best weapon I have? Don't understand. No smoke. I have to do this every freaking time. I have all these high explosives, but no one can carry them. Oh, this one. Two grenades. Oh well. 30, 40, you can carry a lot of stuff. But you already have a missionary, I can see. Need someone that can carry. Three dog. I need a rocketeer. You don't have to carry that, that's a rocketeer. Please be able to carry this. Maybe if you... Oh, so close. Alright. Rochelle, you're looking okay. Don't need two of these. I like that the computer are trying to get me the best equipment there. Kind of failing. We have Tali. She's an officer. Or he, actually. It's kind of weak, though. And we're back to Shaft. Alright. Let's do this. But no tank, of course. Looks like we are at the edge here. Shame that I always get their get their names wrong. Really nice with a mod that says what kind of gender they are. Because the names, some names are impossible for me to see if they're male or female. Okay, rookie squad. Holy crap, no real officers there. All green helmets with one officer, Tali. And he isn't really an officer. I think it's just been a few missions. Something moved. Something moved over here. That was these guys again. Good shooting, Shaft. And something opened something here. Well, we don't see anything. Spray. Nothing. We can see something else. There's another one. Nice hit. Some impressive rookies there. KC right back. 100% hits so far when shooting at aliens. Foxy Brown, can you do this? Yes, you got him. Still movement inside one of the houses here. Nothing there. It's going to be close quarters fighting soon enough. Might be another house somewhere. Oh, this is a medium, not a medium size, but a large, small one, I think. But it is crashed. Alright, let's get some more rookies out there. Here we go. Rookies, rookies everywhere. Rookies, but future commanders. Those are who will live. Anyway. Alright, let's see. Someone likes opening doors. Trying to find that guy. Well, he was here. Oops. Probably not best thing to do. Might have done something stupid here with the mud. It's the blaze. And maybe case right back. Ethan Hunt. Where is he? Maybe we can save someone by throwing a grenade. around this area. Come on, just throw it. Are they really that weak? Holy crap. Throw it to Samara then. She will have to help you. Throw it there. And you try to throw it at the field. Out of range. Of course it is. Son of a bitch. Looks around. And take one more step, I think. One more. Oh. Think you should be able to throw it. Yes. Alright, let's see now. Oh, he's there! Holy shit. Oh no! That's some serious reaction fire. How the hell did he come behind us? Jesus Christ. We got shot. That bastard survived that missile as well. Who got shot? Is it you? Somebody got shot. Right, take care of this guy here. Try again. So close. Alright. Try not to hit the guy in front of you. Good shooting. Was it you? No. No one took any damage here. See it? It's completely blown away, this area. Right, let's move up. That was an interesting turn. So much reaction fire, that's impressive. I like when that happens. Oh no, I'm kinda losing my voice. Again. Reaction fire with a freaking rocket. That is extreme. Kinda dangerous. Alright. Oh, we're getting shot. Let's see. There. Can you see? Yes. That's some nice shooting there. She's very accurate with that thing. Get him! Still alive. Well, you tried. Let's see, I don't want you to burn to death here. Can you see? Spray that area. 1% chance. Well. This could prove to be a bit dangerous. I don't know if we have enough guys to actually... so far away. Well, maybe not. Yeah. No! Still alive. Holy crap. Come on. I need to kill this anthropod here. Thank God. Move. Been fighting a lot of anthropods lately. They might want revenge soon. They might want revenge for the base. Or maybe they just gives up. I mean, we had been kicking their asses. Maybe this species just gives up eventually. Yeah, that was the last one. Nice. No casualties for once. Killed 5 aliens. Dio is a sergeant. Nice. Let's check the stats real quick. I got 2 kills. 1 kill. Ethan Hunt has 5 kills. 8 missions, 5 kills. 6 missions, 2 kills. He's actually been on a lot of missions, but haven't been promoted yet. 6 missions. And look at Tally, she's on sergeant and only has 3 missions and 1 kill. That's funny. Walter Skinner, here we have a real hero. 16 missions. Jill Valentine. Man, we need some armor for these guys. Jack has been on a lot of missions. We need to build up them ships so we can build those armors. Alright, let's continue. Oh, we got some new guys here. Yeah, I remember ordering them. Right, I will be right back when I have found some names for these people. Okay, here we get the new guys. Elektra from the Daredevil movie. Eowyn from Lord of the Rings. And Lisbeth Salander from The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo. And we have Rocky from the Rocky movies. And Jack Slater from The Last Action Hero. So hopefully he will be an action hero. But not the last one. Alright, so we got some more soldiers. We have plenty of soldiers. Not really themed like the last one. The last patch. But still. Hangars is complete here. It's nice. Need another one of these. Let's get some Stingray missiles because Avalanche takes so much room. Alright. Let's continue. Medium, very high, east, abductor, floater. Here. Medium, I think, requires 2. It's a fast one. Oh, I think that one is gone. Yeah. Return to base. Medium. It has landed. Well, it's not landed anymore. Go get it. Oh. Return to base. Disappeared. We see it again. It's back, but yeah, we can still go after it. I don't think we're going to get it though. Go get it. Am I upside down? Yeah, I was. Should be spotted here. I guess not. I guess it completely vanished. Man, I wish I had more of the other ships. Oh well. Stingray missiles is here. Nice. As you're waiting for ship. And it's here. Refuel it. Now let's see, fighter SA-1, so this would be fighter SA-2, alright, nothing really happening, so maybe I should check the graphs. It's going down overall, so not too bad. Small fighter though. Come on, get it. It's just a fighter, so don't let it escape. God damn it. Why are they flying around up here? Is it because of Hawaii? Not sure. Australia, that's pretty close. We should get that one. Yeah, I think that this might be the first mission in Australia. Good shooting there. Yeah, we have a mission here now. Send the US team. If they are ready. I think they are. Conan and John McClane will have to go. Let's see the armor here. Armored vests. Was that the last armored vest? Crap. Wonder Woman. She can get the personal armor. Personal armor for you too then. Damn. I guess I have used up all my armored vests here. That's not good. But I have a lot of other armors, but I still feel that these guys have to deserve them. I don't want rookies carrying those expensive armor and die using it. It might save their lives, but I still have this feeling that I have to deserve it. That was a big UFO with flares. I'm not sure I can shoot that down. Don't let it escape. It's a terror ship, and it's still flying around. Refueling now, so can't do much. Will there be a terror mission? Yes. Yekaterinburg. Alright, let's send the Sky Ranger HQ. They are ready. Listen, where is the other? Didn't I send you guys out? Guess I didn't. Alright, well, I'll save now and leave this for next time, because Terra mission usually takes a long time. So, we will see next time how it goes. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all then. Goodbye.